An avid wrestling fan and beloved son not able to leave his room for 3 months.
And it's all because his prosthetic leg no longer fits. FOX 31 problem solver Shaul Turner steps in to help. She joins us live tonight. Shaul.
Yes, this is so heartbreaking. I just spent some time with Edward Martin Lee. A tiny bedroom is his entire world right now. Now, anyone can end up in the emergency room, but when it happened to him, he was left without a leg, and now he can't pay to have his prosthetic fitted.
Right now, it's like about 4 or 5 inches bigger than my stump is.
Edward Martin Lee sits alone in his room, unable to walk because his prosthetic leg doesn't fit.
When it don't fit, it irritates like the bottom of it, and I get like cuts and bruises.
He gets lonely, but the highlight of his life is time spent with his loving mother, who cares for him day and night.
Keeps me from going insane after I lost his dad. I'm sorry. I tried to do everything to help him out, but I can only do so much.
Lee lost his leg after an accident in 2003. He says his insurance company paid for 2 other fittings, but now that he needs a third, he will have to pay the bill.
The third time, you got to pay full amount, $15,000. I said, well, I can't afford that. And they go, well, that's the only way you're going to get it fitted.
When the prosthetic no longer supported Lee, his family had to call the fire department.
They grabbed him and they set him in that, and then they got him into his room, and he's been in there ever since. It would make a big miracle if he could get that leg taken care of, and he can come out here and sit and visit.
Lee says the hardest thing is not being able to join his family in the living room.
They still come in and visit me, but it's still not the same.
He knows his mom loves him.
Yeah.
Something that breaks his mother's heart over and over again.
Everybody else tells me, put him in the nursing home. I can't do that. That's my son. I can't do that to him.
Lee and his mom, so, so close. Now, Lee says it's not fair that Humana Insurance isn't going to pick up the tab for this third fitting, so we reached out to them. We're still waiting for a response. In the meantime, the problem solvers are searching for a medical supply company that can just do that third fitting so Lee can get out of that room and move on with his life. Shaul Turner reporting live in Denver, FOX 31.